Can anyone help me pick a name for this beauty?